Hey, people, what is up? I just got back in my house. I went to get my wife, and as I was pulling back up into my driveway, I got a great idea for a YouTube video. Now, I don't think anything like this has ever been done on YouTube before, so I figured when I got in the house, I would immediately set up my camera across the way, come over here, jump in front of it, and do the video. Now, what this video is going to be is I'm going to show you everything that I'm carrying on me today. We're going to need a name for this kind of video. So, how about EDC for Everyday Carry? We'll call this an EDC video. And who knows, maybe people will start doing EDC videos and you'll see a lot of EDC videos on YouTube, you know? And we can all show our stuff, you know? That's a cool concept, I think. I'm glad I thought of it. So, what I'm gonna do without further ado is basically start pulling stuff out of my pants. So let's see what I got today. Well, I don't know if you can tell or not, but I'm feeling a little bit blue today. Got on my blue Spy shirt and my blue GXW56E King G-Shock, my blue camo paracord, and got my shorts with the blue stripe. My Nikes don't have no blue, but they match the shorts. So there's my clothing. Now let's see what kind of items I'm carrying in my pockets, or on me rather. First of all, got the good old trusty Glock 22, and in that Glock 22 we have some Hornady ammunition. That's the tap, I believe. Yeah, that's my tap. So we got that one hot. Back over here in my little pouch, another magazine for the 40 cal. Over here, we got my little ITP, A3 EOS flashlight. Pretty cool little light. I've been carrying it a lot. It's real lightweight, so I like that one. Just really don't get in your way. I got my Parker rollerball pin. Down there in the pocket, I got some car, or that's my house keys, actually. Yeah, I got my house keys, some various keys, got my little container, and my little Leatherman style CS with the scissors. Love having those. I carry those a lot. Let's see, down here in the leg pocket, got my cell phone, my Android that my wife keeps trying to take from me. Over here in this pocket, got the NYLA bikini wallet from County Comb. Y'all have seen that before. Good wallet. And since I'm feeling a little blue, of course, I've got to have the blue-handled Endura. Gotta love the blue Endura. And let's see, got my car key clipped on my belt loop here. Inside the waistband right here, I got my Benchmade 760 Bob Lum. I don't know if you can see it real good with the lighting, but I was carrying my 760 in the waistband. Mostly because I don't want shit scratching up against the titanium finish. I don't want keys and stuff scratching, so I'll carry it, you know, down inside there against my body, so that way it don't get scratched up. Let's see what else we got going. Nothing else. I think that's it. Pretty light today. I got my little tiny neck knife, you know. Forgot what this one's called. A buddy of mine sent this to me, but basically it's a little ring knife, and you know, you just put it up there in your little sheath. And if you need it, you go up under there and put your finger in the ring, pull it down, and, you know, poke somebody in the eye. So, that's what we got, y'all. And that's pretty much all it is today. Kind of light. Not carrying a whole lot of stuff today. I did actually have my bag, though. Had my bag with all my goodies in it. I've shown y'all what's in this bag before. The only thing that's really changed in this bag is instead of having this in my car, I got my Leatherman Wave. I took the Gerber out and put it in the car and put my Wave back in my little EDC bag. So, that's about the only thing that's changed, y'all. So, there's an original video. What do y'all think? Y'all think y'all could start doing something like this, you know? Maybe we can start a little trend of EDC videos. Alright, y'all. Let me know what you think. I'm gonna get out of here. Life's short. Stay sharp.